betting outcome.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Caltanissetta could still be playing, Peter, and probably still be trying to score. It might just be causing some edginess to the camp.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.